Hello, you are on the channel 2 euro, and I'm gonna show you coin of European Union, in particular 2 euro Spain. Of course, I am not open English language very well, but I wanna learn it, and I think you help me with my grammar and pronunciations. So, if you are interested, please continue watching this video and let's get it started. Spain in 2020 issued a commemorative coin in the numismatic series, which introduced in the monuments of Spain included in the UNESCO World Heritage List. The 11th coin is dedicated to the major monuments in Aragon, a series of major buildings located in Aragon, Spain, UNESCO World Heritage Site. Buildings in the Mediterranean still were built in Aragon from the 20th to the 17th century. In the center of the image is the Torre de Salvador, or the Tower of the Savior, the bell tower built in 1315 and 1316. One of the most beautiful houses in the style of Madager. Tower is built of terracotta bricks and decorated with blue-green explanations. In the upper part there is a bell tower, in the lower part there is the passage. The tower works as a museum. On the left side, in capital letters, the name of the state issuers is printed Hispana. On the right, the year of issued of 2020 and the designation of the Royal Mint of Spain. At the top, a minted coin named in Spanish. Arquitectura Moderna de Aragón. Around the outer ring are 12 stars of the European Union. Thank you so much for watching video. I would appreciate your comments below if you have any questions, and I will see you soon in the next video. Bye!